Well, Gary.
Belgium.
A wee bit disappointing to see these two goals in the first half. I thought, was it a corner, was it no corner?
Well, I can clearly 100% tell you right at this moment in time, because I've just watched it. 100% it's a goal kick. How the referee sees that being a corner, I've absolutely no idea whatsoever. He's got the decision 100% wrong, and he's he'll not even admit it that he's got it wrong. And I've got the assistant telling him in his ear, John, 100% it's a goal kick. We've just watched on the video, and you can clearly see the Cove number 5 heads the ball out the pitch. You know, in big moments in games, games are turned by goals, and that was a big, big moment in the game, because it was over the 90 minutes, there was nothing between the teams. I can see the goal like that, in the manner which we have. You know, the corner comes in, and yes, Robbie Buchanan makes a mistake, he tries to clear the ball, goes under his foot, but it should never have been a corner in the first place.
Because at that stage, absolutely nothing in it.
Goals change games, and that certainly changed the pattern of the game today.
The overall performance wasn't bad at all.
Overall performance in the good. I can't fault the Wallace for work effort. I thought at times we passed the ball a bit well. You know, we looked more like ourselves today, creating chances, a bit more dangerous than we have been in, you know, the past 2 or 3 weeks. Mm-hmm.
Good goal, great.
You know, Harvey Swan getting down the left, a great delivery and a great header for Coxey. I think just before the equaliser, you know, young Connors had a shot and Coxey's trying to get out of the road of it, and it's actually hit Coxey as it's going into the net.
Yeah.
So, to that being 2-0, they got the pitch and equalised, make it 1-1. You know, moments to turn games, and the biggest moment to turn the game today was the corner was given for the second goal, which, yeah, we should have defended better, but it should never been there in the first place.
But, I think it was Andy pointed out that's the first defeat since then.
5th of March.
No, first defeat.
Here at home.
Oh, sorry, at home. Yeah. I was meaning actually in this.
Yes. So, we've got to kick on. We see there's a lot of positive. We get beat, but there's a lot of positive to take to the game today as well.
Opportunity.
You know, Jim, I'm standing here and I'm actually really, really angry the way the game's planned out. I'm not going to say too much or I get myself involved.
No,
and I think I've said enough.
Cheers, guys.